Boom.
And you say New York City. Platform, platform, platform. Hey. And you say New York City. Platform, 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 platform. J. Cole.
Are you recording?
I hope this is working, Mel. I would like to vote for Rachel for Woman of the Year because she's been awesome. She does everything for the Daisies and she's really pumped up to do it. She's been a very much so a go-getter, and she gets everyone else to do stuff just by lack of not wanting to look terrible in comparison, because she does so much. I really don't have anything to say, so this camera is awkward, so that's it.
There's no clock counting. Okay, I think it's going. I'm not sure.
Okay. This fire sure takes the chill out of the air. But what I'm really here for is to talk about Woman of the Year. She's smart, beautiful, kind, organized, stylish, creative, and keeps everyone on task. This year, for Daisy of the Year, I vote for Chrissy Binney.
Hello everyone, my name's Emily and I vote Deanna for Woman of the Year. This is take three and that's it.
Anyway, so my vote goes to Melanie because she's awesome and she does so much for the Daisies. And
my vote is for Stephanie. Stephanie has been with the Daisies since the beginning, and she does a crazy amount of work for the Daisies. She's awesome. She's behind the scenes. She gets her shit done, and basically she's money, as you can see by her name, which we have changed officially in the minutes as having the dollar sign, because that's how awesome she is. She's Steph Money.
Lady of the Year, very important distinction. My vote would be for Rachel, our president. She has done an awesome job. She's great at rallying the troops, and she's super cool.
So. Hi, I'm voting for Chrissy the Shit Carino Benny.
Does this look like a cigar? Okay. I'm voting for Melanie O'Malley because she is a woodworking pirate and has done an amazing job as treasurer this year. Thanks, Mel!
Oh, hi there. We're here voting for Member of the Year, Woman of the Year, as it were. And I just want to vote for Chrissy Binney, because she has such long legs and that amazing hair, sunny disposition. And let's face it, there would be no Daisies if there weren't Chrissy Binney, Carino Binney, whatever. So Chrissy Binney, this one's for you.
Hi, I'm voting for Rachel, our fearless leader, for all the hard work that she does and the time that she puts in, but mostly for how grateful she is to be involved with all of us.
I vote for Steph because she's really nice and she's done a lot with the artistic part of it, and she's always willing to do anything she can for the group. Thanks.
And my vote is for Mel. Can you see that?
All right, that's Mel in monkey crutches, because she looks so cute in crutches and she's kind of like a monkey. And well, you know, I drew a bow on her head because I kind of made her look manly, but she's not, well, she's sort of, well, you know.
Classic lady, a rare breed indeed. Clap, clap, you deserve it all. Is that making models?